the Rodin exhibit is probably the most important art exhibit to ever come to our community.
How do you take a lump of clay or you know, piece of stone and envision that to start with and then be able to make something out of that is just beyond my comprehension.
Rodin saw something else in sculpture that had not been seen through the ages, and that is that sculpture could represent real life people, forms, events. In Rodin's work, you see the person. You know, it's not just a nice face, it is the face of an individual, and it's sculpted in reality, not with all the warts and all the problems that might exist that someone would like to hide. With Rodin's sculpture, you really connect with the figure. You see the person inside the figure. It's a journey to bring an exhibit of this sort to a museum. And it's a lengthy process that took about 18 months. It involved a lot of people, a lot of hard work, investigation. You just don't call up and snap your fingers and the exhibit appears.
The Methodist stood up and said, yeah, we'll be glad to, you know, help you with the upfront cost, because these things obviously cost money. And so we're just kind of like, how big can we go? Years ago, when this group came together to form the museum, were we going to stay a little gallery, or were we become a museum? And so our goal was to bring make this a full-fledged museum. And timing-wise, it happened just about the same time that Fayetteville lost its other art museum. We have the capabilities at the McCune Gallery to bring world-renowned art to Cumberland County. Now, I don't know what the statistics are, but you tell me how many people in Cumberland County are ever going to get a chance to walk into a world-class art museum. And here we have a small gallery that's able to bring this to town.
I'm hoping at some point the gallery will be expanded, that there will be a campaign to raise funds to increase the square footage so we can even bring more and more exhibits and perhaps be collecting even permanent pieces to be on exhibit.
As budgets get cut and things happen, arts gets diminished in our school system and with our public education system. This has a venue and opportunity to bring things to Fayetteville.
I'm hoping this is the stepping stone to bring us to the point that we can begin to expand the gallery and really create a museum of fine art for our community.